Lawrence, you must be tired. Rest here a while. Have a drink of water.
Oh, thank you, Master. You're very kind. But after you, sir.
No, 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 a good commander always looks after his men first. Go ahead, go ahead.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Curdling children, shall I stop?
We know it's only make believe.
Please,
don't stop. Please, go on.
Very well. So, because he feared that someone might discover it was the servant and not the master who had slain the dragon, greedy Ludwig killed Hans and buried him under the apple tree. While Ludwig went on to claim the reward and dwell in a fine castle, good Hans lay beneath the ground. Spring passed, and the earth's breast was warmed by summer's gentle touch. Autumn came, painting the leaves with rainbow colors. The north wind brought winter into the land, covering it with an icy blanket of purest white. And then it was spring again. Spring, the time of awakening. With the dragon gone, everyone felt safe again and the countryside flourished. And so one fine day, a shepherd with his flock passed by the apple tree. Suddenly, he saw something at his feet. With a bit of carving, the shepherd thought, I could make a fine flute to play on and soothe my flock. Straight away, he took out his knife and began to whittle holes.
Why my presence was requested here?
I have discovered a new musical instrument which I thought might amuse you.
As ruler of half your kingdom, I would like to remind you that I simply loathe music.
As ruler of the other half, I suspect that you will change your mind. Shepherd, will you play us a tune?
Thank you so much. Some other time, perhaps.
Oh, King, pray listen to my tale. I sleep beneath the tree. My master Ludwig raised his sword and drove it into me. I'll never walk the earth again or hear a bird or plant a seed. Till the man who slew me says he's sorry for the deed.
Well, Sir Ludwig.
Your Majesty, it was an accident. You see, my sword slipped and poor Hans happened to be directly underneath.
Because it was poor Hans who slew the dragon and not you, isn't that so?
Yes, he was holding the sword when it entered the beast.
Mercy, Your Majesty. I didn't know what I was doing. Mercy, I beg of you.
The court will pass sentence.
You have been found guilty of the crimes of greed, treachery, and murder. The penalty is...
Wait! Don't do anything hasty. I'm sorry I did it. Truly sorry. Really am.